As a child growing up, I've always had a strong connection with the bicycle.